Trinity. Today I'll be saying the verse of the week. The verse of the week is, but God has not given us the spirit of fear. He has given us the spirit of love, courage, and a sound mind.
What does that mean to you?
It means that God has given us new spirits instead of fear. He has given us love, courage, and a sound mind.
Okay. How has that helped you?
Because every night I normally have a bad dream and I see things, and I go to Daddy, and Daddy says I should say the verse, and then I saw something again, so I said the verse, and now I don't have to go to Daddy saying, Daddy, I had a bad dream, but instead God has given me a new spirit.
And what does that new spirit mean?
That new spirit means that God has given us bravery as well. The life has a new path that guides you, and God guides you into the right direction.
Okay, so how do you let God guide you in the right direction?
But because when you're in the dark and you don't know which direction you should do, there's this little light that shows you a direction. And that little light, you go into the direction.
Is it a touch light?
No, it's the light of God, because God leads the way to the right path.